As the implementing body of the Chemical Weapons Convention, the OPCW works to achieve a world free of chemical weapons. The OPCW Centre for Chemistry and Technology is a flagship facility that houses the OPCW Laboratory, its technology and training hub, and international cooperation activities. The centre strengthens the organisation's scientific capabilities and serves as a hub for knowledge sharing, bringing together experts from around the world to advance global efforts to rid the world of chemical weapons. The lab's analytical chemists and technicians support OPCW's inspections worldwide and conduct research activities to support and strengthen the convention's verifications toolkit. The lab also oversees the OPCW global network of designated laboratories. Laboratories in this network must pass rigorous annual proficiency tests to be authorized to analyze authentic samples, ensuring that OPCW's chemical analysis is impartial and accurate. The technology and training hub manages the specialized equipment and gear that OPCW inspectors use during inspection activities. To ensure long-term readiness to address emerging challenges, the hub has advanced capabilities to test, evaluate, and deploy equipment, and to train those who use it. The ChemTech Centre's training facilities are designed to boost synergies between the laboratory and hub, connecting theory with practice. From simulated exercises to advanced chemistry courses, from first responders to customs services, the OPCW's capacity building activities support national implementation, enhance preparedness, and build communities of best practice around the world. The ChemTech Centre opened in 2023 with a focus on readiness to address chemical weapons threats now and in the future. Together, we advance the global effort to rid the world of chemical weapons. Learn more at www.opcw.org.